My name is Aleister Black, the current NXT champion, and you're watching the real YFP channel.
Hey guys, how's me?
It's me, it's the
real YFP.
California dreaming about you.
Hey guys, so there's the best VIP of the evening. We've got Rumble Tumbler. That's the best VIP of tonight. Look at this, it's That's the best VIP. That's worth $150, that's it. That's worth it, come on. So we're now at Royal Rumble Access, guys. Good morning, it's me, Mr. Real YFP, and welcome to the fourth day of the Royal Rumble Vlog Week. We're now at Access, we met a ton of WWE superstars already. We met Zelina Vega, Tyler Breeze, Noé José, Ember Moon, Jim Matt, Finn Balor, Picasso's VIP, Trent Seven, Booker T. We met a lot. So it's freaking amazing, it's freaking funny. And later on today, I will meet AJ Styles. And later on today, I will meet Rey Mysterio. So I can't wait for that. So let's go, guys. Let's have some fun here. So we're now on our way to some food. We need some food, guys. Gerrit and Jim ate a hot dog at Access, but I didn't have anything, so we need some food. And after that, we're going back on Access to meet, we'll meet Rey Mysterio, then Jim will meet The Miz. So yeah, it's a good day. It's gonna be a long day because hell, we are here from early in the morning till after NXT, so it's gonna be a long day, but it will be fun. For now, let's get some food, guys. One, we are staring at these trucks. Look at this. WrestleMania. Here we go, guys. See where we came from. What's up, Ron? Guys, we're in Exodus again. We're almost done, one session away for today. It was fun, but it's quite a long day because you're busy all day meeting the superstars and stuff. So up next, I have Rey Mysterio, Premium VIP. And after that, we are going to NXT TakeOver. And Gerard is very excited for NXT. He can't wait for NXT. He's ready for NXT. No, he's tired. We all are, but ready. Jim's ready. So here we go, guys. Let's go to Rey Mysterio, and after that we're going to NXT. Let's go. Okay, so we're out of access, guys, and we're now on our way to NXT TakeOver Phoenix. And you see this guy behind me? He's ready. He's ready for it. So access was cool. It was fun. We met a lot of wrestlers, so yeah. It's time to enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. was niet slim.
Yeah.
You at all.
So yeah guys, we just came out of NXT TakeOver Phoenix and it was amazing. It was a freaking good show, like NXT always does. The seats were a bit tight. That's something this arena can change, but you know, it was fun. What did you think about NXT?
Oh, it was great. And trust me, Ricochet, Alistair tomorrow in the Rumble, 100%.
There you go. There you got it. That's a prediction. Or is it a spoiler? It's more spoiler.
More spoiler. But before you see it, it's already happened.
It already happened. You see, guys, we are with the one and only Gerard Buddenberg. He knows these things. He knows these things.
I think Alistair, he was to the crowd. Chest, yeah. Heart. I think he's going to be on SmackDown or Raw next week.
Yeah, he was saluting the crowd and stuff, yeah.
Thanking the crowd from the bottom of his heart.
So that's true. So I guess we'll see him on the main roster. Next week, so. So yeah guys, we're now gonna eat something and then we're heading home because we're tired. It's been a long day. So here we go guys.